I was sitting in old Joe's bar room on the corner of Market Square. They were serving those drinks as usual, and the regular crowd was there. As I wiped the tears from my bloodshot eyes, said I got a story I wanna tell. The devil stole away my baby and left me living right here in hell. I went down to St. James Infirmary. They had a lost girl lying there, stretched out on a white marble table, so alone, so cold, so bad. They said, can you identify this woman while pulling the sheet from her still lovely face? I said, oh, no, that's my baby. If I could, I'd have taken her. Let her go, God bless her. Wherever she might be, she can search to the far side of this old world, not find a truer hearted man than me. I did everything I could to save her. I found Miss Madame Conjuroo, but she shook her head and said, boy, sometimes it's nothing even a woman like me can do. On her left hand I placed that little golden diamond ring. I'll never need it now, and anyway, she always liked a pretty thing. She was wrapped in shiny white satin, last clothes she'll ever own. They take her from me to the cemetery, her final earthly home. A dozen pretty chorus girls to ride along so she wouldn't have to go there alone. Got 13 girls headed to the graveyard, but only 12 girls coming back home. And for her last gift from this mean old world that treated her so damned unkind, I got a favorite jazz band to follow, Raising Hell, and rock and roll that second line. Raise hell, boys! Let her go, God bless her, wherever she might be. You can search to the far side of this old world, not find a truer hearted man than me. Well, now this is the end of my story, and ain't it a sad old hard luck song about how bad times need everything can cause a desperate heart to go wrong. Well, if I ever get to old Joe's bar room, I'm gonna drink a quart of his cheap rot gut booze. And then I'm gonna tell my story of